Welcome to my project buzzart.com. Let me discuss about the process comparative competitive coding for personal identification by using finger vein and finger dorsal texture fission. The authentication one of the research area in recent year. There are so many authentication methods. Is there like software, hardware and biometric authentication system is one of the best authentication process. The biometric system will help to improve the security. The biometric details of the each person is unique. In that reason, the biometric is like individual password of each person. It is not used by another person and not easy to hack. In our proposed authenticate, the person based on the biometric details of finger dorsal structure and vein. The finger dorsal structure under this unique of every person, the finger vein is also changed in every person. In our process, we extract the features of finger dorsal and finger vein by using comparative competitive code and ANFIS classifier. The comparative code and is very good feature extraction algorithm. It will help to extract the some characteristics of the feature of our input image. Then ANFIS classifier will classify the features by best accuracy, sensitivity and low error rate. That all above method will improve our authenticate quality. This is flowchart of our process. In this flowchart we have to input image to pre-process raw feature extraction and then classify the input and take the accurate result of our process. First of all, we have to take the input image dorsal image and finger vein image. We need to only knuckle image, so we crop the knuckle by using RAI process. Region of interest is selected subset of samples within a data set identified for the particular purpose. The concept of RAI is commonly used in many application areas. For example, in medical imaging, the boundaries of tumor may be defined on an image or in a volume for purpose of measuring its size. Then we have two important issues to append arrays which contain identical finger points and in the different modality images of a finger. Since the inherent and the unique positioning relationship is preserved by the formal registration procedure, we jointly use the raw information of the modality and homography matrix to extract the corresponding raw in the other modality image compared to method of separately cropping method. Then another next process is to be a pre-process of initial process to help the remove the unwanted pixels in image and the smooth the image for another process and normalize the image for extract the accurate value and segment the dorsal and the vein image using 1D graph filter for filtering the region image. And the next step is to be the feature extraction process. In the feature extraction process, we'll help to identify the information of dorsal and finger vein in image. Here we use the new feature extraction method is comparative competitive coding. There are generally two main areas which require serious consideration in multi-model biometric techniques. The first is to select the appropriate multiple sources of information. First, they must be beneficial for recognition purposes. In this paper, we combine two finger-based biometrics, finger dorsal structure which representative of surface structure biometrics. Then the final process should be the classification of input process using the adaptive neurofuzzy classifier. The classifier will help to analyze the feature to identify the person details. Here use ANFIS classifier for both better classification result k nearest neighbor classifier. The adaptive neurofuzzy classifier here we classify the result by uses of ANFIS. It is combination of neural network and fuzzy logic. This is the MATLAB main window. In that main window, we have to concentrate on only four paths basically run the coding of our process in the MATLAB software. Initially, we have to concentrate on the current folder, the command window, the workspace, and then also the command history. The current folder is nothing but all files are loaded from our source file to the MATLAB software, and then command window is nothing but the visual view of executable of coding in our MATLAB software, and the workspace is storing and viewing the values and variables of our process. The command history is reading the all lines coding in our command window of our process. Now we have to run the process. Select the main.m file, right click run. After clicking run, we have to window for our first running of our process. This is the initial window display of our process, the classification. Click browse button. After clicking the browse button, when to get the input of our process, I select FD, select the second image, click open. After click open, the input image should be viewed in the window, and then I scroll the select for pre-process and color transformation of our process. The red, green, blue or gray image, I convert the gray image. The gray image should be converted in the input image, and then click the edge button. After clicking the edge button, we have to show the edge image of our input, and then click the raw image. After clicking the raw image, they are using the raw method, regions to be clipped from the input image, and then I click the filter button. After clicking the filter button, the input image should be noise removed and then viewed in the display, and I click the enhance. After clicking the enhance, the input image should be enhanced using the brightness and the contrast based on processing, and then clicking the feature button. After clicking the feature button, I have to extract the features from the input images, the pre-processed enhanced images of our process. I click the feature button. After clicking the feature button, input image should be apply the Gabor filter of our process. The Gabor filter value should be shown in the table 1 and table 2, and click the vein button. After clicking the vein button, we have to open the window for extraction, which extraction vein. Click filter. Filter image should be shown in the vessel identify. Enhancer. The input image should be enhanced image, and then click the identify. Enhanced image from 2 should be identify the feature values of our process, and then click the feature button. After clicking the feature button, Gabor filter should be applied on the enhanced identify image of our process. Finally, I click the classify button. After clicking the classify button, the main window should be shown. In that main window, we have to select the classify button. After clicking the classify button, we have to retrieve the image, the authentication of our process. The authentication should be shown in the green color in our main window. Then finally, I click the analyze button. This is the analysis part of our classification obtained in the process of the comparative process in such as accuracy, error rate, sensitivity and specificity. Also, the values obtained values is to be viewed in this message box, and then comparison tables is nothing but the comparison between the performance of existing and proposed of our process. Thank you.